One final headline from BISD. Attorneys for three people who filed for seats on the board are asking a Beaumont appeals court to place them on the ballot or declare they are elected to the board. Last week, Judge Donald Floyd ordered a November 5th BISD election that would include only one contested race. His ruling would not allow the three challengers who filed for the election to run.